They tried to make me go to rehab. I said, no, no, no. Yes, I've been black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, they tried to make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Beauty, your local YouTube product pusher. I'm coming today because I've been promising some reviews for a while now, and I think it's about time that I did some. I want everybody to keep in mind that these reviews are based on what I've used on my hair and according to my texture, which is a 3C4A. So with that being said, today I'm doing reviews on conditioners, and I'm going to try to move through these kind of quickly, so I hope I don't leave anything out. I'm going to start with some low-end conditioners, or when I say low-end, I mean low on the budget, and higher-end conditioners that I have tried. So, first I'm going to start off with Herbal Essence, Hello Hydration, Moisturizing Conditioner. I would give this one a Nappylicious 5 stars. It's very moisturizing, it has great slip, and I can use this on an everyday basis. And it costs between $3 to $5 for a big bottle. I found these, it was a bunch of them at Big Lots for like $2 and $2.30, and I grabbed like a bunch of them I stocked up on. Okay, my next one I'm doing a review on is Suave, the Humectant. I don't use the regular Suave anymore because I have a lot more hair now. It's thicker, and it just wasn't giving me the conditioning that I needed and to wash my hair with. This is great for co-washing and for using like right after coloring your hair. It's very thick. It has good slip. And it doesn't cost much. This is a 32-ounce bottle, and I think I might have got it for like $3, maybe $4. The next one that I'm looking at is Tresemme Moisture Rich for Dry Damaged Hair. I actually got this at Sally's, and it is a 40-ounce bottle. I got it for $3.79, and you just can't beat that. That's a good deal. So I had picked it up on a whim. I've seen this on other people's hair journals, and they said that they've liked it. It is very, very, not really thick, but it's thick enough for my hair that it really does get the job done. It's well worth the $4 you pay for a 40-ounce bottle. It has a pretty good amount of slip, so I would give this one 5 stars too, Nappylicious. I don't know if I gave a rating on the Humectant. I would give it 5 stars also. Okay, now I'm going to move on to the higher end, the high budget ones. Okay, I know I said I was getting ready to go to the high end conditioners, but I had to break this up. So watch video 2. See you there.